Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, Mum?
Would you like to?
As you wish, Mum.
Yes, of course.
As you wish.
My name, Mum. Something about this place looks a tad...
Wait there.
Straight away, Mum.
Hey, Codsworth.
Can I help you, Mum?
Your thoughts?
What did the commies light their house with before they used electricity?
Uh-huh. How do you feel about it?
A difficult inquiry, Mum. I wonder the same thing myself. Things have certainly changed, and not for the better.
So, this is the famous Diamond City. I suppose I have to find one of a gem that has the old base.
The settlement.
Hey. Codsworth.
Another is already in the works.
Ellie.
Always a trail to be followed. Nick's not the type to turn someone away, but he's only one person. So sometimes things just
Hey, you see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
Well, Nikki Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little case of yours.
Uh-huh. We need help, Piper. This man named Kellogg kidnapped my baby.
The Institute. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us
where the Institute actually is.
Exactly. But there's
Kellogg.
Whatever you're thinking, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I knew he wasn't gonna go quietly the moment I saw him.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by...
He wasn't gonna talk.
Gets his brains blown out.
You're talking crazy here, Nick.
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be...
Right. I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to...
Jesus, Nick!
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old...
Uh-huh. Actually, I think I...
Cybernetics, huh?
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the...
I have to go to the memory den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Omari. But if you want to head there to get...
Sure. It's you and me, Nick.
Let's get go. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
While you two are out, I'm gonna do some more research. And by the way, at some point, you owe me an interview. I want to hear how this whole story got started. Constantly trying to kill us, but Commonwealth never let us.
Even good people do crazy things when they're scared. Ought to be Diamond City.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? How are you? I think he's good people. You know what I mean. Thank you.
Yes, we're... I'm looking to get set up. That's why we're here. Sure made a mess of this place, didn't they?
Sweet.
think they're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
Must have spent a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Suppose that means we missed all the fun.
Alan and Dance, glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend. I've offered her a place on our team, but I'm not sure she's willing to accept. In the meantime, she's welcome to take shelter here, as long as she doesn't get in our way.
Paladin Dance.
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Aelin, Rhys, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood. She shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stomping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Rhys, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
You gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of knight. Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson, but I wanted you to be the first to know.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victorium, knight.
She doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victorium means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I've received orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However, if you want to run a few ops for Scribe Halen or Knight Reese first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready to mount up.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Not yet.
Let me know when you're ready to depart. Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Of course I am.
Takes your breath away. We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough if she's here, Elder Max.
Gonna be a quick war with that thing.
Yeah, but for who?
That's the plan. If history's proven anything, it's that an overwhelming show of force has a chance of halting a conflict before it begins. That being said, you're about...
Sure.
I've received orders that we're both to... Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Hey.
Do something for you? Go ahead.
Your thoughts?
We're...
Are things...
Got no major complaints at the moment.
That was all I had.
All right. Meant to fly, they would have built us with wings.
That minigun in front of you is loaded and ready to fire. If you spot anything hostile during the flight, I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the local. Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from the air. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxson will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. Every man, woman, and child below is in mortal danger. If we fail, matter of time before the enemy overwhelms the population. Cleansing the Commonwealth is our duty, and I will gladly spill my own blood if it ensures our victory. We're on final approach to the airport. The Pridwin should be coming into view just ahead. We'll be meeting Lancer Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions.
To come aboard, sir?
Permission granted, and welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted her to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor her entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxson's approved your request and placed the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridwin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad Victoriam, Captain.
Ad Victoriam, Paladin.
Excuse me, Captain Kells.
So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal. The Brotherhood of Steel is trapped. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxson wish... If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
What are my orders?
Anything else?
Uh-huh. I don't have any questions.
Then I... Dismissed, Initiate.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction, and most impressively, without question. There is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself. Ad Victorium!
Ad Victorium!
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
If you say so.
I can understand your indecisiveness. Turning your weapons on the very same people that you're...
Right. What do you want from me?
I want you to start taking responsibility for this place. And from what I've read in Paladin Dance's room, seeing as he's one of my most Therefore, from this moment, and befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle.
Mm-hmm. I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Hey.
Go ahead. Here's what I've got.
Status report.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good.
Proctor Ingram said she needed this suit yesterday. Don't.
Okay, sure.
How did it look out there?
We've got a lot of
Paladin.
Work ahead of us.
There you are. How did it go with Elder Maxon?
Good. Firing!
Maxon seems so young compared to everyone else. You're okay with that?
Don't let his age fool you. Maxon's a brilliant tactician, a formidable warrior, and possesses an idealistic vision for the future of the Brotherhood. I'd follow him anywhere, without question.
I was very impressed with him. He seems to know what's best.
Exactly. Without his determination, we'd be lost. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
Don't worry. I'll be careful.
Good. Because we've got a lot of work ahead of us.
Uh-huh.
Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this... Since I've been officially assigned to you as your sponsor, I'd recommend...
Sounds good. Let's go.
Outstanding.
Creating the Commonwealth is a huge...
There. Try it now.
Maxon.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
I can't believe placing me with this thing.
Yeah, research patrol.
That's right. Prestigious.
Beats guard duty. Why? What'd you get?
Vanguard, how many guys?
Kidding.
You meet in the way.
must have been nothing. Gonna splatter your brains!
That's it.
Light him up.
useful here. Found a bunch of stuff here. What did you want?
Hi.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Maybe. Those walls could definitely use some work.
I'll admit, it's seen better days. But the Minutemen have never been afraid of hard work. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed, but if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No, if we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's hit them from both sides.
We'll split up. And you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.